So I would like to honor of welcoming everyone on behalf of the Association of Civil Organization of Lake Balaton from Hungary. My name is Eszter Miokovics. I'm working through my PhD studies at University of Pannonia, and I work as an NGO's volunteer. Our presentation title is Values in Use, Positive Examples from Hungary. The main points I will be talking about the why we protect them, have we many tools for this, and I will present information on the state of two avenues from my local areas. Finally, we are going to look at the future of Hungarian avenues. Let's begin, please. Present day, the landscape values are better protected than ever. The question is, which values are important, purpose of tree avenues? The role of tree avenues is multifaceted in the landscape. Cultural values, maintain history, scenic roads, and delight, diverse natural values provide natural and urban environments. Now, let's move on to present the status of landscape avenues from Hungary. The landscape values are protected by Hungarian nature conservation law. The law describes the general provisions as general and special protection of nature resources, natural areas and values, planning and organization of the protection of nature, procedural rules and sanctions for nature conservation. We have a Hungarian standardization tool for unique landscape value cadastral survey. Both offer possibilities for tree avenue protection. The legal protection and management are really only at local level and mainly the task of NGOs and municipalities. In Hungary, tree avenues have a dual situation. On the hand, we recognize their values at both local and national levels. On the other hand, the protection of avenues is a complex problem. It includes the health check, management, continuous monitoring. The perfect practice does not yet exist, except in some positive cases. Okay? The landscape values are protected by nature conservation law. Present day we have a basic knowledge about Hungarian tree avenues. From the national project Landscape Value Cadastral, in Hungarian TEKA, the project that aided data collection. It was completed in cooperation with the government, lot of students and NGO partners, and with donations of Norwegian grants. TEKA is available for free. I too was a logger in 2011. TEKA was a unique database. As individuals and communities made their landscape discoveries, data upload and management. We surveyed the all values around the landscape, like natural and cultural values, old houses, and habitats. This information is valuable for both professionals and interested parties. Tree avenues localities are now at a record 1,085. However, avenues health and details are not included. Okay. I searched the avenue data on the homepage of TEKA project. This map demonstrates the localities. To the left are the description of the known avenues. It is not complete, as the survey was based on volunteers and data was collected from where the loggers live, work and study. Also appears on this map. In a lot of cases, the data sheet was not fully completed, so we have a lot of details and places we still not need to survey. The TEKA project ran between 2009 and 2011, since the data was collected very slowly. It meant almost nothing to the avenues. The whole program stands at only a 30% level. What does it mean? That the record numbers will grow in the future if we continue with the data collection about tree avenues. Our organization would like to create an analogs database, included only the most important tree avenues, and we would like to plan these avenues management. TEKA has deficiency with the tree avenues, therefore we would like to make up for the deficiency in this regard. We are before this task, and we hope it will be done. Okay. Now, I would like to present the status of our avenues based on two examples. The place where we work and live, the Lake of Balaton and its environment. To the west side of Balaton in Kestheim, a little central Transdromian town, is my campus, and there are two unique avenues. Hungary and Black Pine avenues are near the western bay of Lake Balaton. These avenues run parallel abreast, as we can see on the Google Earth photo. The Black Pine Avenue is 120 years old, and the white flowered horse chestnut avenue is more than 100 years old. Both have historical and natural values, and these avenues are both in use, one as a main road, the other, which is an historical road for recreational purposes. In the last decades, the upkeep of the avenues presented a lot of challenges. What will be the good practice for the protection of these, or intention, is to present these possibilities. Okay. About the history of Black Pine Avenues. As I said, it's a 120 years old double avenue. Historically, this tree avenue was a horse-drawn carriage and riding road from Kestheim to Balatonszentgyörgy. Present days, it runs as a parallel main road near the historic Arlócsi of Festetics, as a dirt road. There are high-altitude sites where the trees run ahead to Roman ruins. The avenue was planted between 1880 to 1894 by Tassilo Festetics and his English wife Maria Hamilton. Maria Hamilton had a hobby, the carriages to her grange, where they reared thoroughbred horses. The branches were cut so high, 4 to 5 meters, so that the carriages had light under the black pines. In 2014, there are 660 trees, 6 kilometers long. Okay. The actual state of avenues are a protected status, and the local university has the legal management of these. Unfortunately, the university does not have enough financial resources to compensate for the superannuated or sick trees. But the Balaton Uplands National Park from time to time helps with the restoration of saplings. The municipal regional cultural tourism destination has plans in the Pine Avenue for making a cultural highway, which will hopefully come to reality in the near future. This contributes to achieving the overall assessment and refurbishment and ongoing management. Currently, as Nordic walking and equestrian trail routes are functional, this is important because people are again linked to a row of trees, conservation, tourism, and use of units. The most important task by trees are the management of the prevention of dehydration, which causes fungal diseases, which results in red foliage discoloration of the trees. Okay. This avenue, as with all avenues, is beautiful in every season. In this slide, there are some pictures of different parts of the road. Next, thanks. The neighboring places are filled. The avenue has also asphalted road section. The corner of left side on this picture show in little the signboard of nature protected area, with the emblem of Hungarian nature protected. We have seen the blue emblem with bird in a previous slide. Okay. It's an amazing avenue and important with bird more than... The next example is the white flowered horse chestnut tree avenue. It's 3 kilometers long and more than 100 years old. It is the main road of Kestheim, the introductory road, enjoyed by most visitors who arrived from the southern shore of Lake Balaton. I go down it almost every day throughout 4 seasons. Okay. It's an amazing avenue and important with more than 380 trees. The actual data, the average tree trunk diameter of 65 to 110 centimeters and 13 to 16 meters high. This avenue goes through the town and is a very important known local protected value in Kestheim. It continues in the inner city roads with other types of horse chestnuts, like pink flowered trees. Okay. The actual state of avenues are protected status, and the legal manager is Kestheim Town. The major problem was the horse chestnut leaf miner, which caused huge destruction in the last decades. The most important task was, and is nowadays too, managing the disease which caused leaf miner insect, which results in leaves dying. The most positive thing of this avenue was the successful fight of Leaf Miner and the social usage, like the cancer collection of local people and using them for health products such as creams. And all children like collecting them for making chestnut puppets. Okay. The most of challenges, the fight with Leaf Miner. The researcher developed a pesticide method of treatment. The pesticide is injected into the tree tank and the leaf miner was destroyed. This practice had been the one successful cause that stopped the disease. Before this practice, spraying was used, which got nowhere on the leaf. Why not planted white flower trees in the town and why are pink flower has displayed in the white flower avenues? The answer is simple. The pink flower trees is resistant. And it is the simplest way for prevention of the disease. Okay. At the end of the presentation, some pictures of other Hungarian avenues. First, Balatonfedvar, Platon Walking Avenue. The next, from Véli of Ilona in the Matra Mountains. And the last, Linden Avenue from Hungarian regional landscape. And I hope I was able to share with you the most important information about Hungarian avenues. Our purpose was to share this knowledge and inform you the status of three avenues in Hungary. We still have a lot to do, maintain and protect these to keep them alive in Hungary. Thank you for attention and your time.
Máte nějaké otázky?